Now it's 'tis the season to be smurfy.